From 13 News and the Virginian Pilot, this is In the Driver's Seat.
Good morning, Hampton Roads. I'm Vanessa Coria from 13 News Daybreak with my colleague Larry Printz here from the Virginian Pilot. And boy, do we have a drive section to talk about for you this morning.
Hey, you know, it's July 4th. We're here with the Great American Pastime. What's more American on July 4th weekend than muscle cars?
Let's check them out. Okay, Larry, so we're starting with the newest of the hot muscle cars. What are we looking at?
We're looking at a 2010 Chevy Camaro.
People are loving this car.
It's a very hard car to get. It's in very short supply, but here's why. The V6 version has 300 horsepower. This is the SS, it's a high performance model. You're talking 425. How's that for under your right foot?
We are gonna see how this delivers in just a few minutes, but we've got some other cars to look at too that are pretty hot that people are really taking a look at right now.
Yes, and they all have the same retro look and the same great style. It's great because they look like they're straight out of the 60s, but actually, they're from 2010, so they're the hottest, the newest, and the most technologically advanced. You know, Vanessa, the Dodge Challenger is the biggest of the bunch.
Okay, it looks great to me.
Yeah, but you know, the horsepower is just as good too. V6 starts at 250 horsepower, but this is the SRT8. And you know what that means? That means lots of performance. It's like the SS version, but in Dodge lingo. You're talking, again, 425 horsepower.
So this is a car that you can get a really nice ride out of. And again, as I mentioned before with the Camaro, we're gonna see what these cars can do in just a minute. Larry, this muscle has been around since the 60s.
Hey, the Mustang and the Beatles hit at the same time. How's that? But I'll tell you what, the great thing about the Mustang is its variety. And you can get it as a coupe, you can get it as a convertible. You can have 210 horsepower V6, you can have a 315 V8, just like this GT, or, and this is what you'll like, a Shelby GT 500, which means 540 horsepower.
My heart is fluttering. Larry, let's race these cars.
I think it's time.
It's time for the race, Larry, and
I'm excited.
Think I'm gonna do the honors. Are you ready?
I'm ready, I'm excited. Let's do it.
Gentlemen, start your engines! And we're off. Larry, how's that for some muscle, my friend?
I'll tell you what, it's amazing. And we'll tell you the winner of the race in Sunday's Pilot. We're also going to have some other great American cars and trucks that you can buy. And I'll tell you what, I wouldn't mind watching that again.
Ma'am, you know what? What a 4th of July. Happy 4th of July to everybody out there.
Happy 4th.
This has been one of our best.
Love it.
A lot of fun. We're going to drive these cars some more. And, of course, I'm Vanessa Coria for 13 News.
And I'm Larry Printz for the Virginian Pilot.
And you are now in the driver's seat.